Film Training Manitoba welcomes a special guest this weekend to host a sold-out masterclass. That guest is award-winning and Academy Award-nominated documentary filmmaker Rory Kennedy, who joins us now. You've made more than 40 films. This is wonderful that you're sharing your time. Why do you want to do that?
Well, it's nice to be here with you, Janet. Thank you. I'm very much looking forward to coming up to Manitoba this weekend. I live outside of Hollywood in Los Angeles, and there are a lot of people who've spent time in Winnipeg and the area who come from Hollywood. It's really a very exciting, budding film community there, and I've heard so many wonderful things about it. I'm really looking forward to my visit.
So much has changed in both the industry that I'm in and the industry that you're in the way that you sell films and in the way that we do journalism these days. I know as a longtime journalist, I've been doing this for 30 years, that it's can be disheartening to see the spread of disinformation and misinformation, and even AI has some daunting prospects for it. How hopeful are you that we will be able to deal with these threats?
Well, you know, it makes me happy both to be a documentary filmmaker, because I do think telling stories and helping people from a range of backgrounds share an experience is really important. And, you know, many of my films are grounded in human stories, and I think that's something that binds us all together. And I'm really looking forward to coming to Manitoba and talking to filmmakers who are maybe earlier on in their careers or just getting started, because we need these storytellers. We need people, you know, like the ones who I'm going to be talking to this weekend, to get into our industry, to share their storytelling, and to try to, I think, really help bridge some of these gaps that we're experiencing, you know, within our nation, across nations, and in the world right now.
Has the playing field leveled for women and men?
No. It's not.
I ask because I know you're also giving a keynote and talking about the importance of women in film and people, transgender people and people who are non-binary. What's it going to take to level that playing field?
Well, listen, I do think it's gotten better, and I think that there's been a lot of very brave women and people from different backgrounds who have really challenged the rest of society to not do the same old, and we're certainly feeling that here in Hollywood. And I think there has been a lot of progress made in the last, even the last 3 or 4 years, let alone the last 10 or 15 years. I'll say for documentaries, in my experience, it's been pretty diverse all along and has been one of the more kind of progressive professions in the filmmaking business. I think where you continue to see a divide is where you have higher paying jobs with more power and basically more money. So, you know, the directors of blockbuster films tend to still be white men, frankly. But it is changing, and we are seeing, you know, many more women in these fields and who are so, you know, the reality is that when we diversify and when we open up options, you bring in these new types of storytellers, and they're fantastic, and they prove themselves pretty quickly, and then things change. And so we're going to continue to see that happen, and it's my hope.
Rory Kennedy, thank you so much for your time today.
Thank you. Thanks for having me, Janet.